I'm Molly Dominic Curry with Radio News. A top local story, the vice president making his way to West Michigan with CBS Stephen Saul with more.
Vice President Mike Pence will be in West Michigan on Monday. A rally will take place at the Delta Quest Arena, the same place President Donald Trump has had the campaign event. In addition to Pence, a list of other Republican candidates will join in.
John Richardson. Did you just happen to forget about all of those? Or should I take you back to the baseball diamond, which was way... how old were you in 2017? I barely remember. Was I walking at the dime? I don't even know. But as far as the identity of Wiley Coyote, for those of you in the mainstream media, it's really best not to speculate. If you don't know, you should say you don't know. Here's who I think this is. I don't know. There's no evidence on anything. Everything is speculation. And if I would say,
I think this is a left-wing person trying to ramp everybody up,
what would that do? That would juice the people listening, and they say, oh my God, that's exactly right. So why is it you feel so comfortable demonizing Donald Trump and all of his supporters and blaming this on Donald Trump and all of his supporters when you have...
And this is responsible for something... It
Thursday.